Hey guys, what's up? It's Andy Elliott. Listen, number one, I know you know who I am. If you don't, my last year selling cars, I made over $700,000. My last year selling cars, and you can do the same thing. I've never before showed my walk around video. What a walk around video is when a customer goes to buy the vehicle, what I do is I do a quick walk around and I make them fall in love with it so they can envision themselves owning it for the first time before they go test drive it. In this video, you're gonna see the first time that I've ever shown this live, me doing a walk around. Okay guys, this is gonna be the walk around. Now obviously, look, what did I do? I just pulled the car and I isolated it. You see it right here? Now walk over here with me and take control. By the way, this is a time for you to really elevate your skill, elevate your energy, elevate your game. Do you have enough energy in the deal to sustain the deal, to continue to go to new levels and keep building? We're about to get into the roller coaster ride, which is the test drive. Now's the time to pick up the pace. So say, hey Ryan, check this out, come on. Now look, I don't care where you start. Look, some guy will say, start at the driver door, start at the hood. You know, listen, start somewhere, okay? That's it, now follow me. I say, all right, Ryan, now let's start here. The reason why I'm starting at the motor is because you said you're pulling something, right?
Right.
Now let me ask you this, how much weight are you pulling?
About 5,300 pounds.
Cool, 5,300, that ain't nothing to this. We can put two of those behind that. When you go to tow it, do you want your engine revving real loud or do you want it nice and quiet and towing it with tons of power? Which one?
Nice and quiet.
Right, come here, listen to this. Listen, come here, put your ear down here. Look at that, don't go to sleep on it. It's that quiet, all right? Isn't that what you're looking for in a new vehicle? Check this out, all new redesign, feel these. Put your finger and run it along this right here. Go ahead, feel that. You feel those little niches?
Oh yeah.
Those are called crumple zones. If you were to get into a front accident, right? Guess what happens? It crumples like an accordion and drops the engine underneath the car so it doesn't come back in on your legs. Look at those big old legs. We want to protect them, right?
Right.
That'll do it. It's called breakaway engine mounts. They're gone. Safety's number one. But this motor is so powerful. How long do you like to keep your cars?
5-6 years.
Okay, how many miles you put on in 5-6 years?
A lot.
Yeah, let me ask you this. If it would run and it lasts 500,000 miles, would you keep it 10 years?
Yeah.
You might keep this one 10 years, I promise you. Not only is it quiet, but it's super, super clean. Look at that thing. You could eat off of it, Ryan. Do I need to say anything more? Probably not. It's a 2021. Whatever. Look, when you go to sell it, what do? I just talk about what I see. Did you notice I made Ryan run his fingers along the edge? Now look. My goal isn't to teach you product knowledge in this. It's to teach you how to sell. When I had the hood up, I made him touch a couple things under the engine. I said it was so quiet that he could go to sleep on it. Listen, Ryan, put your ear down here, right? That's selling. I don't care who you deal with. Your job is to make it fun, take control. Watch this, Ryan, back up with me, back up. Come here, come here. Look at that. You see that redesigned body style?
Yeah.
Isn't that slick?
Yeah.
You see how the headlights wrap around the front so that the lights go out to the side so it's safer when you're driving? Don't you like to see more of the road?
Oh yeah.
Me too. Check this out. Feel this. Grab this. Go ahead. I'll give you $1 million if you can pull that off. Ain't gonna happen, man. Look, you got the black bow tie. We talked about sport. You're a younger guy. You probably like the sleeker, nicer looking stuff, right?
Right.
Honeycomb grill. Super slick. We all know Chevrolet loves that honeycomb grill, but it's all blacked out so it's nice and clean. Redesigned hood, you see how sleek it is?
Mm-hmm.
That's a new body style look. Everybody loves it. Come on over here. Go ahead. See how deep that is. Look at that. You put your whole hand in that tire tread. That's how deep it is. You see these wheels? These are the shoes of the car. I'm gonna tell you this. You get an SUV and you get some plain doll alloy wheels, you know what you got? You got bland, like a piece of bread. You back up, you see this one, what do you got? Sexy, looks good. What's it gonna look like in your driveway? Come back here with me, come here. Maybe you're not seeing what I see. Step back here with me. Hey guys, sorry to interrupt the video. This is one of the videos out of my 100K to 400K course. And I'll tell you why I named it 100K to 400K. Number one, it teaches you how to go. If you're making 100 grand already, how to go up to making and earning 400,000 a year selling cars. You can do that, all right? This video is part of a 60 video course that I shot live in the dealership, L-I-V-E. I want you to continue to watch the video. At the end, I'll show you how you can start watching this full course and see all 60 videos. It'll blow you away. How's that look?
Yeah, looks good.
Looks good. Looks great, doesn't it? I think great's a better word. Come on, let me show you more. Check this out. Come on over here. You're a big old guy. Stand up on them running boards. Go ahead, stand on them. Listen, how much you weigh? 260 pounds?
Yeah.
Have you ever stood on a car like that, 260 pounds, and it didn't tilt?
No.
You know what? You just did today. That's the only one. You know why? Chevrolet, they're made strong. They're made tough for a big guy like you. Now get out. Come on, man. You can't climb on top of the car. Check this out. Let's get in here real quick and feel this. I'm not going to let you sit in here yet, but come feel this. Check that out. Put your hand on that leather.
Yeah, sweet.
Let me ask you, what do you think? Quality. Right. What's the first word that comes to your mind? Luxury. Tough. Go ahead. You ever felt a pair of Kohans? Right? You know how nice that leather is? That new car smell? You know that new shoe smell when you're smelling Kohans? Smell in there. Go ahead, man. Seriously, you think I'm playing around with you?
Smells great.
I love it, baby. Let's go. That right there is what you did. Come around here. And by the way, there's that damn bottle again. Remember I told you to make sure these were clean? I told you. I said, hey, if you don't have them ready, other salespeople will leave stuff in it, right? I see that. I'm chunking it, right? But I'm just going to tell you this. That's why you have cars ready, not to change the subject. But I'm here with Ryan. We're looking inside, and I say, hey, Ryan, do me a favor. Cars always have small leg room in the back. You know how it goes, right? And I know you're not going to be riding in the back very much, but go ahead and sit in there real quick for me. Go ahead and slide in there. Check this out. I want to show you something. Look at this. This right here, this seat is back as far as it could possibly go, and you could still fit.
Yeah.
Is that crazy?
Yeah.
You don't have any other people 6'6 right in the back, do you?
No.
Just your kids, right?
Right.
They're going to have tons of room, aren't they?
Plenty.
And that's what you wanted, right?
Yes, sir.
You see those little vents above your head?
Right.
Right? You think you're going to be hot or cold with those? No ways, man. You're going to be jamming out. Whatever temperature you want, dual climate control in the back. See on the back of the seat right there?
Right.
You see that little console?
Right.
Adjust it however you want. You don't have to tell the driver, hey, change this for me. Man, change it yourself. Isn't that nice? No. You don't have that now, do you?
No.
Isn't that nice? Come on out. Watch, as I go to step back and I tell them, I say, hey, check this out. Let's go ahead and shut these doors. Step back here with me, right? This right here is how you sell. How you sell is you become alive. Are you an information man or are you a salesperson? Look, I'm gonna ask you this. The feel of the wheel seals the deal. We're about to go test drive it in a minute and get them excited. But do you want them to envision it sitting in their driveway? Do you? Do you want them to feel like it's the right car for them? Then do me a favor. Let's get to persuading. How do you persuade? It's called the transfer of emotion. I'm gonna take the way I feel about this car and I'm gonna push it into him. And now he's gonna feel that way. And you may be watching this and say, man, Andy's a little silly when it comes to test drives. Look, I've always been quirky and silly. I'm a real serious person about how I do my job, but the one thing that I love is when people are spending their money, I like them to forget that they're spending their money. And that's exactly what I'm doing with you right now. So as I asked Ryan, smell the leather, look, he could laugh or say, I ain't gonna smell that. I'm saying, dude, I was this kid and I wouldn't expect you to, but he did. How many things would people do if you just asked them to do it and you quit being so serious? So as I'm done, we're gonna finish walking around the whole car, okay? You get the point. And by the way, if you don't know how to do a walk around, you just point out what you see. That's all. Look, Ryan, go ahead. Feel these handles right here. You see that? You see that? Go ahead and feel that.
Yeah.
They're solid. You go ahead, you open it, you shut it, you wanna lock it, you push the button. Abracadabra, we're done. I'm positive your vehicle doesn't have that right now. That's nice. You see these luggage racks? They'll hold a lot of weight. You like to travel, right? You said right. You want to take your family on vacations? Do it. Put all your luggage up there. It's safe. Plus, on top of that, your kid's getting in. You see these nice boards? Dude, they did such a good job making this. Plus, the Z71, it's a sport package. It looks good. It's a sexy model. It's nice. For a family guy like you that's got a family, you don't want to roll around in a minivan. Something base and doll. You still like nice stuff, right? Can you have kids and a wife and still have nice stuff?
Oh yeah.
Damn right you can. That's what you're doing here. There's a tow package under there. I know it don't look like it's got a tow package. Rugged rough is cool and what I like, but don't you like it nice and sleek, but it can still be rugged rough?
Yeah.
That's what that covers. You see these little sensors right here? Go ahead and feel that. Tell me if you can feel that. That right there, those are your backup sensors. So when you're backing up, it'll let you know how close you're getting something. Those are nice to have, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay, you see this rear brake light? See how I said, say what you see. That right there is safety. It's important to keep your kids safe. When you're stopping, right? Don't you think it's important for the car behind you to see that you're slowing down? Yeah, this and this, it's enough. But Chevy wanted you so safe, they put a third one even higher. Isn't that cool?
Super cool.
Plus, doesn't that rear spoiler look great?
Yeah.
Now listen, I can continue doing a walk around. Everything I see, I say. Why? Because I build value in it. I have an idea that there's a price here and I want to build a value here. If the value is here and the price is here, is the price too high? No, it's not too high because the value's high. Your job as a sales pro is to build massive value in the vehicle and to not be a coffin dead like the last salesman was down the street or who they bought their last car from. Be different. That's all I'll tell you, okay? I'm not your product knowledge guy. I'm your people knowledge guy. Look, as I sit here and I deal with Ryan, you think Ryan has a lot of serious stuff going on in his life?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, this doesn't need to be one of them. This just needs to be something that people do, right? And they can do it with somebody who's fun and he can get what he wants. And that's what needs to happen. Transactional, right? Or relationship. I don't want it to be transactional. I want it to be a relationship. I want him to forget almost that he's here and he's dealing with the salesman or a great sales advisor. I can make that happen. That's on me. It's your time to do it. Now, let's go to the next level. All right, guys, what'd you think? Number one, how was that walk around? Check this out. Notice I didn't talk about any product knowledge. It was all people knowledge. Everything that I did in selling was 95% people knowledge, 5% product knowledge. Why? Because I can talk about products as much as I want, but I've got to know people. And if I know people, everybody will buy. What I want you to understand is that there's a new you, a guy that, or woman, man or woman, that can unlock today. And you can go earn what you're worth. When you go to work, you trade your time for money. It's time for you to trade your time for that 400 grand a year. I can show you how to do it. Guys, I'd love for you at this point, click in the description box below. Click on the 100K to 400K course. You can start training on it immediately. It's a 60 module video training course. It's me, Andy Elliott, all shot live in the dealership, L-I-V-E. So it's all live. So I'm not teaching you hypothetical whiteboard work. It's me doing it myself. This course will change everything for you. I assure you, if you don't go make $15,000 in the first 2 weeks, you're not watching and doing the training. If you do, everything will change. If you're earning less than $30,000 a month right now, you're missing it, okay? $30,000 to $50,000 in this amazing market is what you should be earning. It's time to go get it, and I'm gonna show you how to do it. Guys, click on the link below. You'll notice in the description box, it says 100K to 400K course. Get the course, start training immediately, and change your life forever and get paid what you're worth.